also for me here with the minister, because it's really an important date. Because I would say that this building and these initiatives that Pfizer is doing here in Thessaloniki, it's really big. And I would say we are already hiring more than 200 people, and we are going to have a lot of new hires during the next year. So this is a big project for the Digital Technology Hub and also for the GBS Hub, because we will have these people here with cutting-edge capabilities for technologies, and also with other departments about finance, about HR. So it's a big investment of this company. So according to my experience until now, I would say it's really good, the level of quality that we are having from people here, from not only from Thessaloniki, because I would say we are also hiring a lot of people coming from abroad that went away, for example, for the crisis that unfortunately you had. So we are having people coming back from US, from Germany, from Netherlands, from Sweden, from a lot of places around the world. I think that this is really good for Greece and also for Pfizer, because we are taking back people with a very good professionality here in our company. And as I said, it's going really well. Also some partnership that we are having here locally with the institution, with the universities, and also with the, in some way, the tech domain here in Greece. So I only want to say that it's really great how this project is going, and also the, for sure, the collaboration that we are having with the institution. So also the minister today here, we are really happy to be here with him, because the work that we are doing together and the support that we are having is really good. So I think that every one of us recognize the value of this big investment.
If you could tell us when this redoing will be over, and when will you move in the two hubs of Pfizer?
Sorry, can you repeat, please?
The timeline that you will be here.
The timeline, I would say it's likely that after summertime, the first hub will move here in September, October, so mm-hmm. the digital hub, and then we will be joined also from
other. Eventually, the second hub is going to be located in 2022-2023 here, all together in a great business park.
Yes, I would say that we will move on by the year, and at the beginning of the next year, we will be all here in this big building that we are creating.
Yvonne.